When was the last time you went to the doctor with a problem? The doctor checked you with a stethoscope and immediately diagnosed the ailment without putting you through a battery of tests? Has it ever occurred to you that the stethoscope may have become just a symbol of medical practitioners rather than a reliable medical instrument? The year 2016 marked the 200th birthday of the stethoscope, but the medical community believes it also marked its symbolic death. 200 years ago in 1816, when French physician René Laennec, out of hesitation to put his ears to a woman's chest to hear the sounds of her heart, made a quire of paper and put it to her body. This was how the first stethoscope was invented. Its widespread use across the world made it a universal symbol of doctors and medicine. In the years that followed, medical science saw numerous technological advancements, but the stethoscope hung on. However, in the last couple of years, there has been debate over retiring the stethoscope as doctors believe it is unreliable and belongs to an earlier era. One group of experts strongly argues that in the age of high-end echocardiography and devices like the portable ultrasound, there is no need to depend on your ears when you have visual imagery telling you vivid details. Studies in the past have proven the unreliability of the stethoscope, where doctors were not able to identify common and important cardiac events. There have been studies that have showed how the skill of listening to the internal sounds of the body, also called auscultation, gradually declined in doctors after they finished their education and moved on in their careers. A recent survey in the US revealed that stethoscopes were one of the most contaminated objects in a hospital, a major source for hospital-acquired antibiotic-resistant bacterial infections. Yet certain medical practitioners believe that the stethoscope goes far beyond being just medical diagnostic equipment. The doctor-patient relationship is crucial in the world of medicine, and the aspect of human touch is probably one of the most important elements. The stethoscope acts like a powerful tool that helps build this bond of trust between a doctor and her patient. The cost of new-age devices will always be an issue and may not be able to supplant the stethoscope in poor countries. But even if that happens, how do you take away the very identity of a doctor? And how does the patient react to someone totally dependent on electronic devices? This basically comes down to one simple question. Will you trust a person who is not willing to touch you with your health?